this, it's Aftershock.
And in the center slot on the Red Alliance, we have 5047.
DV Conquistabots from El Paso, Texas.
And on the left-hand side for the Red Alliance, we have 6733.
A homeschool team from far Texas, it's PSJA North Raiders.
And over here on the Blue Alliance, we have 5242.
From Dallas, Texas, it's the RoboCat.
And in the center for the Blue Alliance, we have 7749.
From LG Pinkston High School, it's Level Up.
And the third alliance partner is 7535.
From Arlington, Texas, it's Purple Poison.
The wind has picked up on planet Primus, raising up a sandstorm. Teams are behind the line, ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, we are underway here, match number 26. Robots leaving their hab zone. One red robot left so far, all three blue robots have left. Looks like the other two robots are gonna be trapped in the sandstorm. Up go the curtains. Drivers can now see their robots, and it's a 14-9 lead early on here in match number 26. 75-35, that's Purple Poison out of Arlington with some cargo in their possession already. Up and in it goes. Blue now leads 20-9. Blue now working on the side of their cargo ship. That's 52-42. RoboCats, they quickly score a hatch panel. Purple Poison comes in and scores another piece of cargo. 25-9 now. With just over 100 seconds left to play. 77-49, playing a little bit of defense on the Red Alliance scores. They're trying to prevent 67-33, the homeschool team from far Texas, from scoring a hash panel there on the side of the Red Alliance's cargo ship. Meanwhile, the Conquistabots, currently ranked number 3, going up high, looking to score some cargo. In it goes. That's another three-point shot for the Red Alliance, who now trails 32-12 with 75 seconds left to go. Over on the Blue Alliance, Purple Poison coming in looking for some more cargo. They have it. They're heading over to the cargo ship. They're currently ranked number 6, so a 3v6 matchup here. So this one could have some impact on our rankings as we head into later today and tomorrow. Under a minute left to go, 35-12. Blue Alliance still in the lead. The far robot there on the Red Alliance, 67-33, still trying to get a hatch panel scored, it looks like. Looks like they're having some trouble moving as well. Meanwhile, the Conquistabots picking up some cargo, or at least trying to, on the far side of the field. 35-12 still, Blue Alliance in the lead with 30 seconds left to go. Blue has 7 of 8 cargo slots full on their cargo ship. Red Alliance with only one piece of cargo scored in their cargo ship. 52-42 heading out with another hatch panel. If they get it there and score another piece of cargo, that will be a full cargo ship for the Blue Alliance. Here comes the Conquistabots. They score a piece of cargo, looking for another piece that's near their far rocket. 5 seconds left to go. 37-15, Blue Alliance still leading. And there is the end of match number 26. All right, scores going up on the screen for match number 26. And it is going to be the Blue Alliance winning this one. Final score, 46-18.